Watch cutters. Mazay, you got two.
It's the last game of the season for McMath.
Watch cutter, baseline cutter.
And there are no titles on the line this year. But you wouldn't know it by listening to Coach Justina Record.
Yes!
She loves this.
We're going to win as a team. We're going to win as a team.
Almost as much as she loves this.
We're going to have a lot of examples on that, okay?
The classroom is like a second home, mostly because she remembers when it wasn't always such a friendly place.
Measured in newtons. When I first got this job, I had to go back and imagine myself as a sixth grader. I was bored, and I was bored because I didn't understand. And so I don't want them to be me in sixth grade. I don't want to be the cause for them not to like science or not to understand it.
You can see the effect those memories have on her classroom. There's a selfie station and Promethean board contests and a general enthusiasm for science. She gets what works for her students because she gets her students.
Oh, look at you.
She can relate to students. She can absolutely make connections with students and relate to the students. If you can't make a connection with a student, you are not going to be able to sit there and be able to bring that student in, right? Capture their attention long enough for you to be able to teach a student.
The teaching aspect doesn't have to be so hard if you just show that you care a little bit. And that's what I've come to find out only my second year of teaching.
She may be new to the classroom, but she already knows what's important to her. And it's something that won't show up on the scoreboard or in a grade book.
I want them to not only think of the academics part, but the life part too. And I want them to be hand in hand. And I hope that I see them when they're graduating high school and they come back and they're like, Coach Record, you know, I never forgot, work hard and be nice to people like that. If they said that to me, I'd be like, drop mic.